Last month, we quickly lowered our policy interest rate to near zero. We stated then and again today that we expect to maintain interest rates at this level until we're confident that the economy has weathered recent events and is on track to achieve our maximum employment and price stability goals. Overall, economic activity will likely drop at an unprecedented rate in the second quarter.